Alright, welcome back guys. Doing your request. That's the Midnight Club, Los Angeles. And for the God of War 3 series, part 5. Maybe tonight or tomorrow I will continue it. So on this video, let's see the setting. Actually, this game you can use any setting, it will boot. I'm not sure whether the setting are okay or not. You can try. And the game page. Aspect ratio, I disable it. There is another update. Disable motion blur. Disable. All the bloom. All right. Let's begin. What percent volume? This one Sylvia, this one Toyota AE86, this one Toyota Starlet EP70, maybe. Let's try this Nissan Sylvia. Actually, this game is an open world game. Same as this Need for Speed 1 and 2. Along the way, you can find a race to earn some money or respect. Can you get something to eat? Why? Hey, only the speed is not using the R2, using the right analog. Three. This sunrise. Really hard to using this right analog as a speed pedal. Damn you. Just like the GTA San Andreas.
Henry, I'm sending you back to the hood on a bicycle. You go on the red, you go on the red, whoopty whoop. Man, just trot.
That's the setting for the request to start this. The break. Minute accident.
Look, I thought you might call.
Yeah, sounds like you've been settling in.
Nah.
I've been hearing good things.
I need someone who's gonna give me a run for my money.
That's big talk, but you ain't proved nothing yet. But I got a guy for you. Dude called Trevor, full of it like you, but he could drive. He hangs out on Sunset.
Sounds good.
Use your mini-map to help you navigate around the city. The arrows point you in the direction of the destination you've targeted, but it's up to you to choose your route.
Mini-map. Come on, bro. red, blue, and white. Three options for the fuel. Why is this going that way? There he goes. Wrong way. Cannot get out of the car. No arrow, which way to go? What the heck?
was up out of there, man. Busting U-turns down one ways. Seriously, homie, 5-0 was all over my ass.
Yeah, man, they were chasing all of us.
Okay, so y'all the real deal, huh, homie? Real street. Okay, anytime.
Races are marked on your GPS map with unique icons. You can tell how difficult a race is by the color of the icon.
Color of the icon. Hi, same girl. Twin. Not bad, the graphic. This is 2011 game.
Thank you.
action. Gen map. Oh. Well, consider playable. Well, not my type of game, but it's fun to play. You need to find your opponent. There's a lot of them. Beat them one by one to earn the respect and money. Right. Thank you for watching. Got any video for me to test or any game on any emulator? Just leave a comment below. God of War 3. Thank you.